In this video, we'll learn all about the like keyword in SQL. The like keyword is used to perform a partial match in an SQL query. I'll show you how to use it, the two different special characters that it takes, and some examples of it in action. Let's get into it. The like keyword is used for partial matching in a where clause. You can use it wherever you have a where clause, so in a select statement, an update statement, or delete, for example. We'll look at using it inside a select statement in this video, only because it won't mess up my database, but you can apply it to the other statements too. So let's take a look at this table. Select star from customer. Let's say we want to find all customers that have a name beginning with M. To do this, we start with a select statement. Select star from customer. We add a where clause because we want to filter our data to only show some records. Next, we specify the column we are looking up. We said we wanted to only show customers where their name begins with M, so we are looking at the name column. Now we add the like keyword after the name. Don't add the equals operator, as this will look for an exact match, and we want to do a partial match. After the like keyword, add single quotes. I like to add two at a time, then add my string in between. Inside the single quotes, we add the string we want to look at. We are looking for names starting with M, so we want any value that starts with M and has any number of characters after it. To do that, we type M, then a percent symbol. The percent symbol inside a string, when used with the like keyword, indicates a wildcard and matches to zero or more characters. So M% will find any value that has an M, then any number of characters. We enter a semicolon and then run the query. We can see the results here. All customers with a name beginning with M are shown. We can use the percent character in many different combinations. We can use it at the start to find any name ending with E by saying percent %E. Or we can use it at the start and the end by finding all names with an S in it. Percent %S%. Percent. This will show the following results. An alternative to the percent character is the underscore character. This represents a single character. For example, to find any name that has an A as the second letter, we say underscore A percent. This means only one character can come before the A. So that's how you can use the like keyword in SQL. If you learned something new from this video, make sure to subscribe to my channel. If you want to learn more about database design and development, visit databasestar.com. That's where I share my best database-related content. Which step from this tutorial was the most helpful for you? Was it the difference between the percent and underscore symbols? Or how easily it can be customized to find what you want, or something else? Thanks for watching.